It's one of those you know, very strange juxtapositions. Now they do have it under tow now. The boat's turning. Oh, and the noise is just
are you okay here? You okay right here?
Braces outside.
Feels full. I don't care if there are competitors or not. No, that is horrible. Not fucking right.
Oh,
this
is fucking high and dry.
Thank you.
I ruined your party.
Very disappointed that we never made it as a first boat. It was so close, and Ken Reed stole my party, so I'm mad with him. But those guys sailed a very good race, and they deserved to win. And we were this close to beat them, so which means that we sailed a good race as well. So I'm very happy. It's always good to beat all the boats, but of course it's nice to beat such a good boat at Ericsson 4. They are so consistent, and they are the truly winner in this race. They have done a fantastic campaign, and I give them a lot of credit. But it's nice to beat them, of course.